Typically, men would use their sisters' or wives' fairness creams in the bathroom. I always say that it's not important to find an opportunity in the market.
Yeah.
When you say opportunity, what you essentially profit. Do is you try and find a gap in the market.
And
okay,
capitalize
and you say,
on
okay,
that.
This is yeah. what people need. Hmm. This is what people don't have.
Yeah.
That means this is a gap. And this gap, if you fulfill, then it's going to be a great opportunity, which is fine.
Yep.
But then the next question is that whether there is a market for that opportunity.
Okay.
Because it's just having an opportunity is not important,
right.
essential or important. It has whether there is a market for that.
Okay.
To give you an example, which I often quote, is like, for example, men's fairness cream.
All right.
Okay. Now, women's fairness cream has always been there.
Yep.
Now, you right reason, wrong reason, it's not a discussion
insecurities.
Point here, but it was always there.
Yeah.
And typically, men would use their sisters' or wives' fairness creams in the bathroom.
Okay.
And because where fairness is a consideration to be something
right.
better than
yeah.
not being so, people would use it. And to go to a pharmacy and to buy a fairness cream
for a man
might be a difficult
at that
thing
time,
because
yeah.
of the contextual thing
yes.
issues, societal issues and all that.
Yeah.
Now you have companies like Gillette, you have companies, other Nivea,
it says men's cream.
Yeah, they have launched a men's fairness
yeah,
cream.
Yeah.
Because there is this contextual societal change where men are not now anymore afraid to go to a pharmacy and then
right.
ask for a fairness cream or
right.
to desire that more overtly.
Hmm.
Earlier they might desire it more covertly.
Yep.
Now they can desire it more overtly. So there are these contextual changes which have, so the gap always exists. There
right.
was never a fairness cream for men.
Yeah.
But now that, because of the contextual change, that now there is a market also for
right,
that.
Right, right, right. They're hounding on it now.
So